Hi friends, I am Ankit and today I will show you how to replace values in Excel. Friends, in our data sometimes we need to replace some words, which we can very easily do it by using find and replace option. Now in this sheet, if I want to replace some words, like I want to replace Bombay to Mumbai, then I simply need to press Ctrl H on my keyboard. Now here you need to type the word you want to search and on the second option you need to type the word you want to replace. Now click on replace all. Now it has done three replacements. Now it has changed Bombay to Mumbai. Now if I want to replace Delhi to New Delhi, for that I will repeat the process and press Ctrl H on my keyboard. Now here I will type Delhi and in replace with I will type New Delhi and click on replace all. Now it has done four replacement and it has changed all the words with Delhi to New Delhi. So friends, by the help of find and replace option, you can very easily find and replace all the required words. I hope you find this video useful. If you like the video, then press on like button and don't forget to subscribe our channel and press on bell icon to receive email notifications free of cost.